Right now, members of the Tennessee Army National Guard stationed in Knoxville are being mobilized to Washington, D.C. It comes after days of protest in our nation's capital. U.S. Army Major General Jeff Holmes says the 278th Armored Cavalry was put on alert Monday night after a call from the National Guard. He expects the troops to be on the ground no later than Saturday, but could not give any more details.